Hi, everybody. So glad you're with us. Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas, and we welcome you to the MGM Grand here on the Vegas Strip.
Of a tool can the right hook be for a southpaw when he faces toward the dust fight?
Wow, what a dangerous punch for a southpaw. And the danger zone is really there for the orthodox fighter because he's not used to seeing that punch come from that angle.
Good defensive skill. Able to place the right hand in there. Roberto Duran putting his punches together now. That's a nice combination. There's the headshot, but he parries it away. Good combination. He just missed that shot up top. Good left there.
Wow! What punch power has ended this fight? Can you believe that? There is no way he can continue on. It is done.
For Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore saying thanks for being with us.